All that a woman should be, and I dedicate my